Contrary to popular belief, red is not a primary color. Primary colors are the base colors that you can use to mix all other colors. The premise is, if you could mix a color, then it's not a primary color. Mixing your own red is very simple, just add yellow to magenta. I recommend using quinacridone magenta and Hansa yellow medium. Benzimidazolone yellow will work too. Avoid the opaque versions of these colors such as cadmium yellow or medium magenta. The proportions are about 80% magenta to 20% yellow. The exact proportions will depend on the brand of your paints and the tinting strength of each color. The mixture of quinacridone magenta and Hansa yellow medium is on the left and cadmium red medium is on the right. I painted both samples over a black line to test the opacity. It's a close match. The only difference is the mixed red is more transparent. The transparency is useful for creating glazes of red. If you need to cover over mistakes, then you'll need to use an opaque red such as cadmium red. If you're interested in color mixing, then visit my website to download a free color mixing chart. It includes 29 recipes for mixing common colors. The link is in the description below. When you mix yellow with magenta, you can create a wide range of oranges and reds. You can mix magenta with halo blue to create violet, purple, and dark blues. If you've ever tried mixing your own purple from blue and red, I'm sure you were disappointed with the brown that it creates. The common explanation for this is that the red paint isn't pure enough, so you should use a second red that is more biased towards blue. The real reason is the red contains yellow, and when you mix yellow with purple, it creates brown. Magenta doesn't contain yellow, so it creates a much more vibrant purple when you mix it with blue. There's no shade of red that you can mix such a wide range of colors from. This is more proof that magenta is the real primary color. Magenta creates a cool pink when you mix it with titanium white, whereas red creates a warm pink that has a salmon tint to it. The true primary colors are cyan, magenta, and yellow. I'm not suggesting that you should adopt these colors as your primary colors. The idea is that if you have a better understanding of what the true primary colors are, this knowledge will help you to avoid the common color mixing mistakes. Thanks for watching, please remember to subscribe, and don't forget to download the free color mixing chart from drawandpaintforfun.com.